And they use it. How did they become like that? Mm. It started from great granddaddy.
Come on, that's the truth. Yes.
Go there.
And so it came down through the genes. You see, some of these babies they're born now, they born with the eyes open looking like this. What's up? I ain't got no help in here today. So you need to understand. You ain't got many minutes left. How to maintain a balance in God. How to maintain a strategy to keep from falling. See, people that fall just like that, they didn't make no strategy. They didn't have a prayer life. They lost focus. Somebody need to be writing this down. Don't lose your focus, because when you lose your focus, you lose your directive.
Yes! That's a good word right there. Directive. Directive.
People don't just backslide overnight. They've been backsliding for a while. And they didn't have enough sense to catch themselves.
You're on it. Yes, he is.
Oh, God. And you just, after being delivered and saved and sanctified, start back cussing like that.
What'd you say?
You start praying. And when you start praying, you now lose patience. I'm not going to be able to finish this.
That's a word right there. My God.
You don't see people just start back bickering?
Nope.
It's been happening
all the time.
Over and over and over until they get to their breaking point. Look at somebody in here and say, neighbor, don't let nobody push you to your breaking point.
Hallelujah.
Don't let nobody. And church folks can be something else.
Something else.
They'll push you. If you ain't prayed up, you gonna cuss up. Old mother will sit there and cuss you out. And don't look back to see what damage they've done to you.
Yes.
Go ahead.
Woo. You ever see the times as such as now where church folk are fighting?
Yeah.
Yeah.
In the pulpit.
In the church. In the
pulpit.
On the phone.
Where your confidence at? Where is your confidence in God that has the sustaining power to deal with your enemy and bring them down to their knees? The Bible says he'll make your enemy your footstool. So why are you trying to get it straight? Why are you trying to put up your hand and say, let's settle this matter?
My God.
Nobody can settle matters like God can. Oh my God, I don't know who I'm talking to. Ain't nobody can settle the matter like God can. I told my son, I said, if you try to deal with the matter in the flesh, the end result is flesh. If I fight you physically, I got to go all the way with it. But if I throw it on the way of the spirit, oh, this is real good. This is real good. Oh, God. If I throw it on the way of the spirit, you shall come out victoriously. Don't let nobody take you to a physical ring. ain't got no help in here.
Amen.
He ain't saying that because you want to take care of from a physical perspective.
My God.
Folks will say right in the church, you want to take it there?
Come on.
Come on.
God wants you to remain in confidence in Him that no weapon formed against you shall be able to prosper. Let the enemy know you don't know who you're messing with. God has got me covered. You better go check my resume and see who I'm serving before you lay hand or speak against me. I'm confident of Sister Sarah in the word of God. Touch not my anointed. Do not profit no harm. Better for you to be in the midst of a sea with a millstone around your neck than to offend the least one of my little ones.
That's the word. That's
the word. Where is your confidence in the true and the living God? Where is your confidence in the God that's able to raise up a nation? Confidence. I'm about to quit now. Good afternoon, San Diego. May the Lord God bless you real good. Hold on and keep the faith. No help in here, sister. I promise you that. I wish I had another preacher to. Yeah. Don't give up. Hold on to your confidence. Hold on to the fact that He said, "I'll be with you." Even to the end of it. Young people, don't worry about it. God's got you. Yes. And whoever He got in the palm of His hand, He will never leave you nor forsake you. And the enemy might try. Won't he try? Won't he try you? I don't care. Me or you ought to be able to help me out here. I don't care how long you've been saved. You always ain't gonna have an enemy. Yeah. Even to your dying breath. The enemy gonna be snatching at you, trying to break you. Can I got one or two witnesses here? That's always gonna be a devil.